Good morning, my friends. Today we'll listen to our weekly story. Here we have it from the book of John, chapter 8, verse 1 through 11. And the title is To Stone or Not to Stone. Jesus was at the Mount of Olives, and then early in the morning, he decided to go to the temple. And as he went to the temple, he was joined by the people. Many people went and joined him. And he sat down and he started to teach them. And as he was teaching the people, the Pharisees and the scribes walked in the temple with a lady that they caught in the act of adultery. And then they put the lady in the middle of the crowd of the people in the temple. And then they told Jesus, this lady has been caught in the act of adultery. According to the law, Moses commanded that we stone such women. What do you say? This they say because they just wanted to trap Jesus. And Jesus understood it. And he bent down and he wrote on the ground. And after a while, as they continued to ask him the same question, Jesus stood up and told them, "Let the one among you who has no sin cast the first stone." And then he bent down and continued to write on the ground. And then when they heard that, they started to withdraw one after another, starting with the oldest. So the oldest started to leave, and they all left. And Jesus looked at the woman. He stood and asked the lady, "Where are the people who accused you? Did they condemn you?" And then she said, "No, they did not condemn me." And Jesus said, "Neither do I. Go and sin no more." That is the end of our story that you find in the book of John, chapter 8, verse 1 through 11. The title is To Stone or Not to Stone. I will see you next week. You have a good one.